So in this video I'd like to show you my newest sketch. So I kind of wanted to say that like I was recording and trying to record that for like a long time. And the light is whatever. And I was like thinking, but like even if I want to say everything to another person's like, can never do that. Like, it's just like, what's going on in my head on and on and on. It's like, it never stops. Even if I would try to tell you, like, what's going on or whatever, it's getting darker. Awesome. You know what I mean? Like, even if I would try to say to someone my entire life, like, it's never gonna happen. Because the life still goes on as I would speak. Another person, like, has their own thoughts in their head or whatever. And at the end, we're kind of one, I assume, right? So that's the sketch. Okay, my phone wants it to be darker, so I mean, that's how it's gonna be. So yeah, this sketch is also a little bit about like the idea of like how everyone has a body, right? But like, yeah, I don't know. So to whom do you turn to? And then it's you, there's other people. What's the difference between other people and yourself? Like, you can see yourself, like other people, if you look in the mirror. And then there's like this pile with like remote, you call it remote. I'm sorry if my makeup is a bit off. I've been crying a lot lately. I feel like that's my hobby. Maybe I should just like, that's gonna, what I wanted to say or something. That like, maybe I should just like, that's my thing. I'm gonna cry every day and normalize it. Like, I hate those lies. Like, why just like not coming up with the idea that's gonna make everything just normal instead of like all the time like chopping around people in a way, instead of just like creating something so smart? Aren't there people smart enough to do that, to create like an idea that's gonna immediately erase all the things that separate people? And I guess that's kind of what I wanted to do with that a little bit. Using television, which I don't know if that's a good way. I don't know. I just like, I hate that, like, I feel like people the way that they are at home versus, you know, at home or at, like, outside, I feel like it's so different. But then again, I don't know. Like, I never had a lot of friends. So, I don't know. I guess that's why I always, like, appreciated so much people that shared their life online. Like, I honestly don't think I would still be here if not people who share their life online. For real. So, big appreciation for people who do that. So maybe I'm gonna be able to finally make that video. So we have to, who do you turn to? And then, you know, so that's like, yeah, so that's like a mirror, so that's like you and the reflection. There's like other people, who do you turn to? And if there's a difference, if you turn to someone, and why. It's just like just certain people from my physical surroundings. I don't know, like, I'm shy of my own home and chill and just like be away from everything and create and then share that online when I'm 100% sure that what I'm, you know, putting out there, it's, you know, good. Yeah, but then again, when I'm like in the situation, when I'm not sure about that, then it turns into like safe hatred to my own self, because so anyway, to yeah, I guess that's all.